Monday at 6. What could you buy with $12,000? A vacation? A pool? A car? One state agency spent $12,000 of your money on a 9-page research paper. And we've done the math. That's $1,333 a page, $119 a paragraph, $3.64 a word.
Does it make sense to assign somebody $12,000 to write a paper?
Something doesn't add up. The Channel 4i team investigates. Monday at 6.